ain't finding out. I'll be taking straight loss, Lord, what you crying about? I done put blood, sweat, and tears in, just what I'm dying about. Lord, cost to live this life, boy, ain't no signing out. Them boy can't eat on my team, they gotta stay for round. They gonna be talking loud.
From beautiful South Florida, there's a look at Hard Rock Stadium in Miami. Today, we've got an interesting Week 11 matchup on tap, as it'll be the Los Angeles Rams taking on the Miami Dolphins. The NFL season has hit high gear, and off we go in Week 11 on EA Sports. This will be brought out from the middle of the end zone. And he'll be stopped right around where he would have been had he gone down to a knee, maybe a yard shy of there at the 24. Begin with a run from A-Chain.
And a nice run past the 30-yard line there. A solid run on first down. Gain of 7 leaves him with a 2nd and 3.
Well, this defense for the Rams, they were terrific a week ago in that win over Detroit.
And as in any game, takeaways are always a big key. They're always discussed on defense. There's an emphasis there. And they came away with 3 interceptions in that game.
Tua wants to throw it on 2nd down. That one dropped by Tyreek Hill. And he'll be out of bounds, but able to get it up.
See the receiver try to run down the defender, meaning he goes right at him, and really trying to move him a little bit towards the center of the field so he can put his foot in the ground and break to the out to the sideline and make a catch.
Play action. Now it's Tua. Completes this to Elijah Higgins. And he's able to take it across midfield before going out of bounds. The Dolphins at 1-8 now on the year, and they come in off the extended break from the bye.
And I think it was much needed as well, because you play two and a half months. You know you're ready for some time off in order to get prepared for the home stretch. In fact, when they looked at the schedule to start the season, I think they liked where their open week fell.
That good for 19 and a first down.
Miami Dolphins. First and 10 at the 29-yard line.
Waddle, the motion man, right. First down, they go back to A-Chain.
And he'll be brought down inside the 20 at the 19.
That one good for 10 yards. And that'll make it 2nd and a foot or so.
So back-to-back big runs picking apart this defense on the opening drive.
I thought this was a passing league. I thought this was the era we were in where the ball was always in the air, right?
They didn't get the memo.
They didn't get the memo, and I know this to be true. Offensive linemen still, to this day, they want to run the football. They want to fire out and hit people across the line of scrimmage, and they're clearing space.
They try to throw on 2nd down, but this one is incomplete.
It's been a good opening drive offensively thus far, but you know they don't want to waste it and settle for a field goal attempt after that incompletion. So this is a big play coming up here on 3rd down.
Here comes the 7th play of this opening drive. They've moved it well, but here's 3rd down. They'll try and pick it up on the ground with Wilson. And he takes it down to the 13 and picks up the first. Able to get what they need to keep the drive going with a 6-yard pickup on 3rd down. If you make the stop there, maybe you hold them to three on this opening drive. They didn't get the stop.
Yeah, new set of downs now. Now you're worried about, just as you pointed out, not just giving up three, possibly giving up six. Let's see what they decide to do here, because they've got to change up what they have been doing. It hasn't been working.
And now a throw on first down there, but it's incomplete.
That certainly appeared to be a play call where they were just trying to make second down, second and short. I think they thought the coverage was off a little bit more than it was. Nice job there pressing up on it and forcing the incompletion.
Tua once again here on second and 10. Buying time to his left. And able to break one tackle, but then quickly brought down. But a nice little gain. The improv act there, good for nine, and now they'll be looking at a third and short, third and one.
That's an early scramble that can be viewed positively by either side. From the offensive point of view, it begins to establish it as a possibility to keep it on certain plays. And defensively, they avoided giving up a huge play in one of their first tests in containing a quarterback on the run.
Just a yard, but that's all they needed. And by the slimmest of margins, it'll be first and goal. A stop there on third. They could have held them to three on this opening drive. Now they have to bow their necks on first and goal.
And if I'm looking at this from the offense's point of view, that's a big-time pickup right there. And I go right.
And he takes it into the end zone for the Dolphin touchdown. Duvall Achane with his sixth rushing touchdown on the year. And the Dolphins get the upper hand as they're on the board first here this afternoon. Extra point up and good by Sanders. And that makes the score 7-0. Now after the touchdown, ready to kick it away is Sanders. And they'll get him down inside the 30 at the 27. Start this drive out on the ground. And they're able to get this one across the 35. The drive starting with a first down, 11 yards on that pickup. Those are the types of run, Charles, that they say this first-year running back can provide a lot more of in the future.
He made it look easy, didn't he? Picking up that first down. Some have described him as a diamond in the rough with a lot of polish, nice little buffing. This guy could be one of the top backs going forward.
On first down, Overton, Powell on the catch. They find some open field here. The fullback comes through with a big play there. 41 yards.
A 41-yard gain. First down, Los Angeles.
So the big play gets them all the way down to the outskirts of the red zone here for first and 10. Now a handoff up the middle. Timmons, what a difference a play makes. A huge step forward and now a small step back as he loses a yard or two.
That was well played there defensively. Two tight ends in the formation, which essentially gave them seven blockers up front. Hard to imagine with all that size and beef that they could let a tackler through, but that's exactly what happened. A loss resulted.
On second down. Timmons, and he's taken down after a gain of three as they move it from the 22 to the 19.
Just not a whole lot of room to operate there on that carry.
No, not at all. They did a really nice job staying in their proper places and not allowing any lanes to open up.
On third down, Overton, flushed out right. Get rid of it.
Smart move to throw that one away. You're in field goal range, so you definitely don't want to be loose with the ball. And that's great work by this defense to force a fourth down.
And this one is right through. So he's been automatic to this point of the season, and he connects on the field goal there.
And what a luxury it is to have a kicker you can depend upon, partner, because he hasn't missed all year long. Converts on that one as well. And kudos to you. You didn't jinx him.
And here comes a return from a few steps into the end zone. And he's going to be out of bounds here as the run back will leave him shy of the 20-yard line. First down, Miami, as they get set to start the drive. They, of course, coming into this one in the midst of a tough losing streak. They did get helped out by the open week last week, and in talking with him, all indications were, Charles, that that was a very helpful break.
Yeah, I know a lot of teams, coaches, they hate taking time off in the midst of a losing streak because they think they have to stay on their toes and punch their way out of it. But occasionally, you get that open week, you step back, evaluate what's been going wrong, see what you can put in that can move you forward, and maybe you get a chance to breathe a little bit and kind of start over.
Another throw on second down, and this one incomplete as well.
But they approached this drive with a lot of confidence after the last one ended up as a touchdown. But incompletions on their first two throws has them huddling up and trying to figure out a big play here on third down to get their momentum going again.
Throwing is Tagovailoa on third down here. Work in the middle of the field, and he's gotten the incomplete. And he is going to have the Dolphins first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. Line of scrimmage, the 31 now on first and 10.
First and 10 at the 31-yard line.
Solo left Zion. Solo left Zion.
Tua going to throw. Caught by Wilson. Oh, an absolutely filthy joke. He's got some space now. And able to get this one across the 45 before he's brought down. Another nice gain, 16 yards there, and a first down again. After one, 7-3 the score on EA Sports. Second quarter from Miami. It's the Dolphins with the football, as they've got it with a first and 10. Now up the middle. Oh, what a juke into space. And he's fortunate to get anything from that. Give him a yard up to the 49.
No doubt about it. A really nice job there by the defense, not allowing him to get to the perimeter. But that means your defensive ends, your outside linebackers, the guys that you pay big money to sack the quarterback, they also have to have interest in the running game as well. And they did a nice job there holding the point of attack and not giving ground.
And this is going to be another first down as the tackle is going to be made at the Rams' 29-yard line. A good pickup there at 22.
And time to give some credit to the big fellows, the offensive line here, because you've got to have good protection on crossing routes because you've got to give your receiver time to work all the way across the field. That time able to scan the field, spot his receiver moving left to right, and make a good, accurate throw. Thank you, guys.
Just a yard on the pickup there, and it'll bring up a second and 9.
A 1 yard gain could look like a disaster, but it all depends on how the game is going. Is it a series of 1 yard gains running the ball? If that's the case, you might have to start thinking about throwing it a little bit more. But if it's just the occasional 1 yard run, hey, congratulations to the defense. They won that one. Come back and get him the next time.
And they will eventually get him down, but he's inside the 5 all the way to the 3. And a good quarterback facing zone coverage, if he has just a little bit of time to survey the scene, that's what's going to happen.
No doubt about it. If there's no pressure, he's going to continue to pick them apart because they'll have all that time to find someone open downfield. You can only cover for so long. So maybe they want to go to a zone blitz scheme, get a little bit more pressure. Remember when Carolina did that against Denver? They lost the game ultimately. They dropped the defensive end out, and he ended up with an interception in that game in Super Bowl 50. Maybe some sort of scheme like that.
Over the middle, and there's a diving catch. And that is caught. Touchdown, Miami. Tyler Conklin, his first touchdown on the year. And the Dolphins are able to extend their lead. Extra point up and good by Sanders. And that pushes the lead up to 11. Now after the touchdown, ready to kick it away is Sanders. Certainly not what they wanted there, so the football by rule comes out to the 40. So now the possession will begin at the 35 after the errant kickoff.
Well, that's certainly one way to avoid a dangerous kick returner, I suppose, but you are giving up extra yardage, that's for sure. Because if you put it out of the end zone, they start at the 25. So at a minimum, you're giving up 10 yards to the offense.
Up the middle they go. Timmons
And slow going there as he'll only get a yard, maybe, up to the 41.
And it appears we've got a member of the Rams shaken up on that last play. We'll get an update when we come back to Hard Rock Stadium.
Now we're at the 41, second and nine.
Throw right side, caught by O.J. Howard.
So he gets too far beyond the line, and that's an easy call for the official.
Looking to throw on second down. Overton. He'll get this one to Kopp complete. Still going. And he's going to be out of bounds, but not before he gets all the way down inside the 20-yard line.
A big play there on the catch and run. 46 yards.
So the big play means just like that, they'll operate from the red zone now on first down. Quick pass out to Miller. And they work this near the five. He'll be stopped at the six. Rookie to rookie on the hookup there, and it's a first down.
How about the way they're moving the ball down the field? They had a big play a moment ago, followed it up with another nice one here, and before you know it, they're already looking at first and goal.
They'll run here with Akers.
He'll get six on the ground there, and it'll be second and goal coming up.
This is a critical sequence here for this offense. Things really haven't gone their way so far. This could be their chance to get back into it, but they've got to find a way to punch this ball in.
It's a quarterback sneak. And he's going to be hemmed in and brought down right at the line of scrimmage.
And the ball mere inches from the right line on third and goal.
The Rams going to go ahead and use the first of their timeouts. They'll have two remaining as we step aside here in this second quarter. Akers. Well, they hit him in the backfield, and he will not escape. And that is not going to get it done. That'll back him up 2 yards and also bring up fourth.
With the way things have gone in this game, I think they've got to consider going for it here. I realize it's just the second quarter, so they're not panicking, but they need something to give them positive momentum to get things going.
On fourth and goal, here's the option.
And he's going to take this one in for a Rams touchdown. A great effort there. A 3-yard run as he kept it himself.
And the Rams' decision to go for it pays off with 6 points.
Extra point attempt to come here. And he's got it. That cuts the lead. It's now 14-10. Brown now to kick it away after the touchdown.
They'll elect to bring it out here from the end.
And a mistake on the lateral. It's a loose ball. And they are going to score on the fumble return. Touchdown. Now the extra point. It's good, and they'll take a 17-14 lead.
Makes the score Rams 17, Dolphins 14. Tanner Brown, the kickoff for the Rams.
So here's the kickoff now as they'll get it again following that fumble return for a score.
And here comes a return for...
And all deep in his own territory, he coughs up the football. And now the Rams have got it, going the other way. And the field position doesn't get much better than this. They'll have it first and goal at the 8-yard line. So now, just like that, things change dramatically. It's first and goal. Operating from the gun. Overton, over the middle, that's hauled in by Kopp. Touchdown, Rams!
Cooper Kupp.
His ninth touchdown of the season.
And the Rams are able to strike quickly to add on to their lead.
Extra point splits the uprights. And his guys will take a 10-point lead. Brown now to kick it away after the touchdown.
Now
No return here for Wilson. It's a touchback. It'll come out to the 25. The Dolphins at the line, ready for their next drive. They're down now 24-14. Work to do as they come up on a first and 10. Throwing now is Tagovailoa. And this is going to be intercepted. And the Rams will take over possession here up at the 44. If you combine last week and this week, he's got a hat trick going because he had two interceptions a week ago.
He's seeing the ball so well and understanding where receivers are and positioning. I mean, just watching him work with such great technique and paying it off by actually catching the ball when he has a chance, he's helping his team in a huge way. When defenses get to the quarterback that quickly, a lot of times it's called a jailbreak. It wasn't quite that fast, but fast enough that he had no time to look downfield and set himself to throw the ball. And as he tried to do that, he was hit and it forced an incompletion.
And able to break one tackle, but then quickly brought down in a nice little game. That'll leave him with a third and two coming up. They got 8 yards there.
And a nice gain and a broken tackle along the way. And really, we shouldn't be surprised, should we? That's what runners do, especially the best ones. They break tackles and gain extra yardage.
And they'll try and run the option to pick it up. Pat, and now the rookie's free. Touchdown, LA! A great play there. 49 yards. And the Rams are able to add on to that lead. Point after, right down the middle. And that'll make this a three-score game now. The lead moves to 17. Brown now to kick it away after the touchdown. From his end zone, Wilson. And no alley to be found. The coverage was solid, and he's dropped at the 18. At their own 18-yard line. Hey, get set. First down, Miami, as they get set to start the drive.
And for this offense, Charles, you got to think kind of crucial here to put something together on this drive, because remember last time out, they threw the interception on the very first play.
And you can't afford to let this defense keep building any more momentum. They're playing awfully well, and they're awfully confident right now. To me, it's time to attack and take some of that momentum back. But make sure you're selective in doing so. Understand where you want to throw the football and make sure it's open before the ball leaves your hands.
Now he's loose at the 40. Inside the 20, Tyreek Hill. Touchdown! Tyreek Hill, 82 yards. And the Dolphins are able to strike quickly here as they are in for six. Extra point up and good by Sanders. And the lead is trimmed down to 10. Now after the touchdown, ready to kick it away is Sanders. But no run back here. Fair catch, and this will come out to the 25. The L.A. offense ready to go for their next drive. We have seen a lot of points here in this quarter. For us up here in the booth, it's been fun to watch. The defensive coordinators probably scratching their heads.
Yeah, they're going a little bit crazy right now. But let's face it, all of our friends who play fantasy, they're enjoying the heck out of this show because most of them are creating and getting a bunch of points.
Yeah, points certainly not at a premium here. So the big play gets them across midfield now for first and 10. Operating from the gun, Overton dancing to his left. Nothing open downfield, so he'll throw it away. Well, the incompletion, yes, but maybe here not the worst thing in the world?
No, not on first and 10. Actually gives them a chance to regroup, relax just a little bit. They huddle up, talk it over. Then they get a chance to continue their drive.
20! And they'll have it in the red zone before he crosses over out of bounds. 27 yards there, a first down. Completion left side to Miller.
And a nice job to break free of one tackle, but it slowed his momentum somewhat, and he's taken down right after.
The result, only 4 yards there on the play. And it'll be second down.
And they'll try to run the option here.
And he'll get into the end zone. Touchdown, Rams. 14 yards.
And the Rams will extend their lead in the final minute of the half.
Extra point right down the middle. And that'll make this a 3-score game now. The lead moves to 17. Brown now to kick it away after the touchdown.
From his end zone, Wilson. And in hindsight, probably should have taken a knee as he only gets this out to the 16-yard line. The Dolphins at the line ready for their next drive. I don't think they need to be reminded of the situation here. I mean, the clock is dwindling. 3-score deficit waiting for them at halftime unless they can get something on the board here before intermission.
Now the Dolphins going to burn the first of their timeouts as they'll stop the clock with 26 seconds to go until halftime. On first down, Tagovailoa.
Oh, this one incomplete. The pressure got to him as he released it. And it's second down.
Some of the fans here don't seem too happy about what we've seen in this first half.
No, not at all. And I understand why. They look lethargic, out of sync, and it shows on the scoreboard.
And going deep for Hill.
Oh, everything falling apart now. Another one intercepted. And the Rams are going to take possession as they've got it at the 42-yard line.
By the Rams. They'll take over first and 10 at their own.
The LA offense ready to go for their next drive.
And maybe a chance for a quick completion and then a long field goal try. We'll see.
Now here's a pass on first down that's knocked away and incomplete.
Yes, sir. How about an attaboy there on first down? Got his hand in and knocked it away.
Now a second and 10.
A final shot before break. Overton. And the Dolphins rush gets home. Down he goes. And with just 1 second remaining in the first half, they'll call the timeout.
They need 18 yards here on third down.
And they'll bring the big tight end across the formation left. A final shot before break. Overton. And he's going to go down. Couldn't get a throw off with the pressure. Maybe that was for the best, as that brings us to the end of this first half of play. So we've reached halftime in a wild first half. We'll take a minute to catch our breath as we go up to Orlando now and hand it over to Jonathan Coachman with our EA Sports Halftime Report. Take it away, Coach. Welcome back. Halftime over. We are ready for quarter number three. Alongside Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gordon.
The Rams going to get the football first here, and they look to build on their lead as the second half gets started. Well, from deep in the end zone, he's going to bring this out. And that decision to bring it out ends up not being a good one. Costs him about 5 yards as he's tackled at the 20.
The Los Angeles offense set to begin their next drive.
And they've got the lead. CD, what do you think the message was at halftime?
I don't think the message was too drastic, I think, at the half, or that they need to change things too much. I do think the offensive line could play a little bit better. And I think they'll try and help them out more. They'll probably keep a tight end in a few more times and maybe add a running back to the formation to pick up those pass rushers, because they probably allowed a few too many sacks for comfort in the first half.
On first and 10, Overton. That'll be caught by Kupp. And he'll be taken down, but not before he gets into enemy territory.
It's a first down, his fourth catch of the game after having three in the first half.
Go! Off the play fake. Over to. He gets this into the hands of Kupp once again. And he's corralled, but not before getting it inside the 35. So they'll come up first and 10 now from the 33. Los Angeles. Back to throw again. And his throw here is incomplete.
And not a common sight, at least on this drive. A momentary setback, though, for this passing game that has been moving well this series. Good thing for them, though. Still two more downs to connect and try to pick up another first down.
Here's a run with Akers on second down. And he'll be brought down at the 27-yard line. They get six. That'll leave them with third and four. In search of 4 yards here to pick up the first down. Hodgins in motion. Off play action. Overton. Pass taken in by his big tight end. Touchdown, Rams. O.J. Howard. 27 yards as his guys have opened up a very comfortable lead. Extra point splits the uprights and the lead is now 24.
Dolphins 21. Tanner Brown to kick off for the Rams.
Brown now to kick it away after the touchdown. From his end zone, Wilson.
The Dolphins take over first and 10 at their own 19-yard line.
First down, Miami, as they get set to start the drive.
Connor, long. Ready to stinger.
Now Tua. Oh, and Tua going to be intercepted for the third time. Adrian Amos with a pick, and he'll bring this one back to the 29.
They'll take over first and 10 at the 29-yard line.
So first and 10, and if they score on this drive, might have to start digging in our second half blowout material.
A give up the middle to Akers. Fights off the defender. Down at the 25.
I feel like I could see what he was thinking on that carry. Wanted to follow that big tackle through the hole. Ended up only getting 4 yards on the carry. I think he had designs on that one being bigger.
From the 25, here's second and six. Off the play fake. Overton. They'll roll him out right. And his throw is incomplete.
It's been a fun game for him so far, but I think he tried to do just a little too much that time. Give the defense a rare win on that snap.
So after the second down incompletion, they'll come up now against a third and six. Now a give. Akers running left. And he's out of bounds. Almost gets to the 10. First down Los Angeles there with a pickup of 14 yards. Looking to throw. Overton. They'll set up the screen here to Akers. Touchdown! Cam Akers. An 11-yard touchdown. And the Rams have opened the lead up to 30. Point after, right down the middle. And the lead grows even larger here in the third quarter.
Dolphins 21.
Brown now to kick it away after the touchdown. Fair catch going to be taken, and this will be moved out to the 25.
Take over first and 10 at their own 25-yard line.
Ready. The Dolphins at the line ready for their next drive. Well, we haven't exactly been treated to a nail-biter in this one, CD, and if they can... And his pass is intercepted for the fourth time today. And he will bring it back. It's an interception return for a Rams touchdown. Extra point attempt here still to come. And the lead grows even larger here in the third quarter.
Rams 59, Dolphins 21. Tanner Brown, the kickoff for the Rams.
So they'll get another shot on offense following that pick six, and now the kick is away.
From his end zone, Wilson. And the decision to bring it out, not a good one, as he's tackled at the 15.
In this position, trying to get back into the game, teams are looking for a spark from their special teams. That's not what they got, though. They got a setback, and they have a long field to cover if they want to try to put points on the board.
And he works it across the 25 before being tackled. 53 yards rushing now on 8 carries for him so far.
That's pretty much meat and potatoes right there, wasn't it? Just go right at him and let your big horse charge up the middle. Not too fancy there, was it?
Nothing fancy at all, challenging that defense. And on that go-around, the offense won the challenge.
And he can't find anywhere to go with it. And he goes down.
Finally hauled down for the first time this game. Multiple defenders in there to drop him.
So that complicates things a bit here. 18 yards to go now on second down. Forced out to his left. And he takes us beyond the 35 before going out of bounds.
Good work on the scamper by Tagovailoa. It's a first down.
He certainly isn't looking at the scoreboard out there, because to me, all he's concerned about is analyzing the field and making most of the time left in this game. Deficit's still there, but he's starting to hit them with some.
It's caught inside the 25. They're all the way in for a Miami touchdown. Tyreek Hill with his second TD of the game, his sixth on the year. And the Dolphins are able to claw one back. Extra point up and good by Sanders. So they do get one score back, but still a long way to go here in the third quarter. And the hands team for the Rams able to secure the football. The risk reward of the onside kick. When you don't get it, the risk comes out to play. And here they gave up great field position.
And that's the key to everything, because you're trying your best to press advantages when you have them, and field position leads you to that type of play calling. And whether you want to blitz or whether you want to throw the ball deep, those types of things, now that they've given up that type of field position, the advantage is switched to their opponent.
And he's going to be out of bounds here, all the way down inside the 10.
And am I seeing this correctly? They brought out the field goal team here on first down. And his kick is indeed good, and that will extend their lead even further.
So tack on three more, though this, it's just a rare drive where they did not find the end zone.
Yeah, you're right about that, partner. But at this point, I don't think you're too concerned about that. You just want to possess the football for a while and drain the clock. If you can get three out of it, that's great, too.
At their own 28-yard line.
All right, come on.
First down Miami as they get set to start the drive. Well, we're still in the third quarter, so there's some time to kind of clean this up and make it look more respectable now. A win, that's probably gone out the window, Charles, but I don't know. Do you look at this as a time to just improve and maybe start to look towards the future?
I think you have to find something to play for, something to grasp onto until the clock runs out. But Brandon, we've been around this game a long time. This is an outlier. You don't get many blowouts like this, no matter how the game looks on paper going in. This one has turned out to be everyone's worst nightmare realized.
To his throw, caught by his receiver, Hill.
And he'll be out of bounds just shy of the 40.
Another nice gain, 16 yards there, and a first down again.
First and 10 at the 41-yard line.
Now a play fake. Here's Tagovailoa. This pass complete to Higgins.
And brought down, but not before they're inside the 25.
The catch and run, good for 18 and a first down. Well, the margin on that scoreboard, obviously for them, it looks daunting. But I don't know, Charles. They're probably not focused on that right now. Maybe just chaining together a positive drive with plays like we just saw.
And now here is another interception. Picked off by Akello Witherspoon.
And the Rams are going to take possession here at their own 16-yard line.
Set to begin their next drive, the Rams offense at the line. Their drive last time, it stalled out. They were forced to take the short field goal.
Oh, a first mistake for him in the ball game as it's intercepted. And he will bring it back. It's a pick six and a Dolphins touchdown. Sanders on for the extra point. And the lead drops from 34 to 27. I guess the last score wasn't enough for them. They want more. Here comes an onside kick. And the hands team for the Rams able to secure the football. And that's why you have your hands team out there on the field. Those are the best guys ready to make that play.
And let's face it, it was executed well. It wasn't a bad kick. It wasn't anything like that. Just that the normal outcome actually came to play. Analytics would tell you it's a very low possibility of getting the ball for the team kicking it in an onside kick situation.
You're all about the numbers, huh?
And he's free going down the left side. It's a foot race. And he takes this just a few yards shy of the red zone before going out. So not his arm, but hurting him with his legs. A gain of 19 on the keeper and a first down. And as they come to the line, they will not be able to get off another play as time has run out on this third quarter. But we'll return with more after this. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. Now a first carry for their fullback. And the result here, a pickup of 8. Leaves them with 2 to go on second down. This is where, you know, fourth quarter, you got the lead. You give it to the big guy. Defensively kind of sucks the will out of them, doesn't it? Because they don't want to tackle him right now this late in the game.
But you say that with accusatory tones. I mean, you know, but you're exactly right. I know it's not something we actually want to talk about. But as a defender, 4 quarters worth of trying to bring people down. 4 quarters worth of pounding. And now late in the game, here comes that big guy coming at you. And a lot of guys are wondering where they want to come up and make that tackle at this stage of the game.
And they'll let their fullback try and push the pile. And not only will he not get the few inches he needs, he's going to go backwards. He went backwards 5 yards there on third down to bring up fourth. They'll run for it with Akers. And he will have the first down before he's tackled at the 12. Well, we kind of looked at each other as they decided to go for it. But in the end, great execution, a 6-yard gain, and it all works out.
On first down, they'll stay with Akers on the ground.
And so close, he gets it to the 1. Out of bounds right there.
46 yards now on the ground on just 7 carries.
Another example of this offense really having their way, Charles, and another big chunk play there on the ground.
And when you look at the defense, they've got to do a much better job of wrapping up when they tackle. A lot of great opportunities continue to slip through their fingers, as do the runners.
The Dolphins at the line ready for their next drive.
They were coming off the extra week of rest, but this team started sluggish, and it really didn't get any better from there. And trailing big here in this fourth quarter.
And he gets this one just shy of the 40. They'll mark him down at the 39. Tua now on first down.
That's going to be caught downfield by Hill. Now he's loose again.
And off the way in for a Miami touchdown.
Dolphins get a small measure of revenge as they cut into this fourth quarter deficit.
Extra point up and good by Sanders, and the lead now down to 20. Now after the touchdown, ready to kick it away is Sanders.
And this is going to be returned from the middle of the end zone.
There he goes, left side. And a very solid return out across the 45-yard line before going out of bounds.
Any return that gets you to midfield is a great return. One first down, and you're almost in field goal position.
Set to begin their next drive, the Rams offense at the line.
And this one has gone pretty well to form. They've come in, had little problem thus far, and now they'll try to polish things off in the fourth. Give him a couple on the carry there. Second and eight. This defense starting to buckle down when they need to, and right now they're winning this fourth quarter, losing the game, but they're winning in the fourth quarter.
And what a fine line it is about what they're trying to get done, because they're down, so they obviously need the football, need a score, but they can't be so aggressive as to give up their edge, their gaps, and have the offense hit them with a big play.
A big play there on the option. 47 yards on the ground. And now what the heck is this? A punt formation from the red zone? Yeah, he was looking for the checkup bounce, didn't get it. That scoots all the way into the end zone now for a touchback. First down Miami as they get set to start the drive. It's now appearing that this losing streak is going to continue. You know, the coaching staff was confident that this was going to be the game to stem the tide. But, and my goodness, another interception. And they're going to be set up in the red zone at the 15. And what is going on here? Are they serious? First down, and they're in punt formation. And he couldn't get it to check up. That kicks all the way into the end zone for a touchback. Two in the Dolphins now with a first and 10 at the 20. Trying to shake off the interception from the last drive. He'll look to throw. It's incomplete. Took a shot, couldn't connect.
Even with such a big lead late, the effort hasn't lapsed one bit. If the offense wants to score some points in this one, they're going to have to earn it.
These guys are not giving up anything.
And he's able to plow forward up to about the 29, just shy of the 30. The Dolphins on third down. A perfect 3-for-3 as they look to keep that streak going. They're up against a 3rd-and-1 situation. Throwing there, but this pass is going to wind up incomplete.
That's coverage you'd expect to see in a tie game late. Not in a lopsided game like this. They are not letting up.
All right, they're going to try and keep hope alive here on fourth down. They're going for it. They run for it. A-chain. Nifty. There he goes, right side. And all the way down to the 29. But no reason not to try it there, and they do indeed convert on fourth. So now then, the big play has him all the way inside the 30 now, first and 10. Here's Tua. He's got it. Touchdown, Dolphins. Tyreek Hill, 29 yards. And the Dolphins have got it back to a 2-score game here in the fourth. Tua and the Dolphins offense staying put. They'll go for two. In motion, Hill.
20, TX.
They're going to try and run. And he is going to get in there for the 2 points to make this a 12-point game. Two scores down, 3 timeouts left. Still a chance if they can somehow get this one back. And the hands team for the Rams able to secure the football. The fourth quarter, they felt like they needed the football back. Unfortunately, they couldn't get it.
And I know we brought analytics into the game, and someone has said here that the data says that when a team's expecting an onside kick, 80% of the time, the team expecting it, they do actually recover the ball, which is what we saw here. I just wonder if that number is much more of an anecdotal type of a number, kind of like when the coaches tell us, well, when you score on special teams, 93% of the time you win the game. I'm still waiting to see that number is empirical.
And he's going to have to protect the football and take his lumps here at this stage of the game as they stop him behind the line. That's a big loss of 3, and it brings up 3rd down.
They have 3 tight ends in that formation. That's almost a universal sign that they're planning to run the football. But how about the defense there? They met force with force and caused a stack up behind the line of scrimmage and threw him for a loss.
From the gun on 3rd down, Overton. And he is caught. And he's got a first down as he's going to be taken down. But a very nice pickup there just in front of the two-minute warning. 16 yards is the pickup there and a first down for L.A. Contact necessary at this stage as they'll run on first down. And he's able to break through one tackle, but it slowed him down enough that he could only manage getting back to the line of scrimmage. That time they're able to bottle him up, but he's having a really nice game.
I agree with that. Let's just go big picture, right? Every back that's in the Hall of Fame had carries where they didn't gain yardage or they lost yardage, but you stick with them, don't you? When they're having a good game, keep feeding them.
Whistles now and a timeout. So defensively, they burn it here with 1:51 left. They'll come up now, third and nine. Off play action. Overton. Able to find the open man. That's complete. And even though he gets out of bounds to stop the clock, it's not going to matter. That first down going to be enough to write a finish to this one. The D can only stop it one more time as they take the knee. The D can only stop it one more time as they take the knee. The D can only stop it one more time as they take the knee. Charles, a lot of happy faces heading into the tunnel as this one ends. And understandably so, not only did they get the win, but boy, their offense was on fire in this ballgame.
And partner, I have no idea what the top speed is on one of those high-end sports cars. What's the top gear you can get into? This offense, they certainly were there in this one, huh? Everything clicking for them in this contest, the kind of performance that they're going to cherish.
So for the Rams, their playoff chances take an uptick as they move to 7-4. And they'll get another road date next week. Meanwhile, for the Dolphins, add one more loss to the column. That drops them to a woeful 1-9 so far. And they'll try to get back to their winning ways next week as they head to Santa Clara to take on the 49ers. That'll do it for us. I'm Brandon Gauden alongside Charles Davis. Thanks to our entire crew as well. We'll talk to you next time. So long, everybody.
Approaching manhood, peach fuzz covered my chin. Even then, I would leave rap. going with the wind. I'm not a Muslim, so why would Allah pretend? I'm not too good at following trends. I am the trend. I am the truth. I am the God. I am the Zen. There is no way around it. My just make amends. These flows are coated golden. If you the then I must be the cold and exploding. What the commode is. Real soon they're gonna have to mention Mr. Clay the magician with the greatest of Drizzy Drakes and Wheezy's, Andres and Jiggers, Pac, Biggie and Nas, Face Mob, Easy and Raekwon. It's easy to say these things looking for clout, but this is nonfiction. The proof's in the pudding, it's none missing. You and your opinion, you can stick that up your... I jumped to touch the sky and landed on planet Uranus. Houston, we got a problem. No need to look for solutions. I'm stacking Eisenhowers. Deceased presidents in the wall in my residence as I increase stepping on balling forever while kissing the sweet melanin of a broad that I met in the Netherlands. Address me as Marcus Clay, the developing veteran. That's why I got no time to sleep. I gotta creep the late night to get this cake to bake right. I'm thinking real estate licenses. I've seen multiple moments of indecisiveness. I got scars on my back that resemble tiger slits. When it's all said and done, I'll be one of the greatest, you know, the only one left, like a by the uno. But who knows what the future holds? My moving stupid. Most of you do it for the internet, and I'm not into that. And that's the disconnect. Comparing me to these rappers is disrespect. Who's the best MC? Cole, Kendrick, and me.
Life. God. Yeah. All these dumbs on me go, just like Diego. God. Yeah. All these shooters on me just go, just like Diego. God. Yeah. Got a dime piece with me, she gon' go just like Diego. God. Yeah. They don't play with me cause they know that I'm on go, no Diego.
Always gonna crush these souls when they realize I don't need them. I don't give a fuck how close we is. You trail cause it reeks. Oh boy, it's so much to see. Gotta learn to keep your balance. Going to sleep on silk sheets, but it used to be a pallet. Fell in love with shopping, I'm getting a grip of it. I don't need no stylus. Walking on Mars, spin a bag on anything if it got me smiling. I'm on every L that I ever took, I promise. Flashy with a sister on, man, I don't look, that's how I'm coming. Can't wait to touch a meal like I ain't got no food inside my tummy. Been had a vision, seen it vividly before it got sunny. You could tell I'm committed, this get hard and I get it. But long as you stay authentic, you'll be destined to win it. I recreated my image, this was earned, never given. Gonna be that way till it's finished. Cause you be in your zone when you win it, on your own when you win it. Wake up, look out the window, see the rose in the Bentley when you win it.
Can I talk my...
Come on!
That other side...
The Oakland way!
Hey.
C5!
Can't nobody do me like I do me. And I don't care to be nobody else cause I'm unique. I'm fine with me. I am God and God is me. Dream so big might die in my sleep. And I ain't running from it. It's only a loss if you ain't learned nothing from it. I turned to a boss. Remember I was under budget. Now I pay the staff off and fly them to another country. It's for the love of the game. Never for the love of money. But don't get it twisted. Still clocking big digits. On Rodeo big spending. All the cribs luxury. I can't recall the last time I did dishes. Big business. All my deals six figures and up. When you get it out the mud, it hit different. You should sell when the cops came, we hit fences. Now I'm blowing smoke out in the country with two thick. I'ma take them both back to the penthouse and get. That's how it's supposed to be. Life is beautiful, I'm doing on believe. Flew out to Colombia and brought me home some. Used to be the underdog, now they put me overseas. And I don't wanna be nobody else, nigga. Do me like I do me. And I don't care to be nobody else cause I'm unique. I'm fine with me. I am God and God is me. Dream so big might die in my sleep. But I ain't running from it. It's only a loss if you ain't learned nothing from
That's
it. I turned to a boss. Remember I was under budget. Now I pay the staff off and fly them to another country. It's for the love of the game. Never for the love of money. I used to wanna be like Wayne. I used to wanna be like Nip with the Cuban link chain. I used to rap like Jay trying to make me a name. Now all I do is C5. And I'ma stay in my lane. I could do anything I put my mind to, that's facts. I wanna be a dealer, so I start. I like, so I went on and start flipping packs. I heard the drought three and said, dog, I'm a rap. I did that, superseded expectation. I refuse to settle for anything less than greatness. I'm the hottest rapper on the west, let's just face it. So put that pride to the side, then let's get paper. Can't nobody do me like I do me. And I don't care to be nobody else cause I'm unique. I'm fine with me, I am God and God is me. Dream so big might die in my sleep, but I ain't running from it. It's only a loss if you ain't learned nothing from it. I turn to a boss. Remember I was under budget. Now I pay the staff off and fly them to another country. It's for the love of the game, never for the love of money.
Bars, C5, just incredible. Hunger flow too. It's easy.
Incredible.
Sometimes they call me Lucifer. Talk about you do this and that. Ain't none of that new to us. Acting like that you pop off. No damn well that you.
manual.
If it's my way or the highway, baby girl, I'm not a settler.
Don't play with my kind, no matter my mind. I promise you get pitiful. The they love me, they love me, they love me. I promise I do the bare minimum. My people, they say that I'm underrated, but it's crazy, I'm steady, they killing them. Can't ride my wave, I'm flipping them. Come up on some earth and I'm dipping them.
I'm so sick of all you, weak, weak, lame, lame.
No delay, run it like relay, bro. You ain't got it like this. In my part, see straight, big fur jacket from eBay, looking timeless. I gotta let my skin fade, marinate. We gotta toast up, celebrate. Everyone screen next up, but I'm the number one candidate. Number one, captain's on, and I'm making key plays. When I'm doing shows, gotta get all prepaid. What you? I'm on it, break, no side, not about these ways. I gotta let my skin fade, marinate. We gotta toast up, celebrate. Everyone screen next up, but I'm the number one candidate.
Number one.
Star boy excellence. Them other guys irrelevant. They all on. Zoe Kravitz, half white, half melanin. Baby face and a white gold tooth cap. I treat the waiter nice, she loved that. I mix the blueberry pie. It's not what I wear, it's how I rock that. If I can buy that twice, I'll cop that. Sweet 110, spot that, chop that. Tryna lock me, I can tell her it's not that. Do the he say, she say, getting no delay, run it like relay, bro, you ain't got it like this. In my part, see straight, big fur jacket from eBay, looking timeless. I gotta let my skin fade, marinate. We gotta toast up, celebrate. Everyone screen next up, but I'm the number one candidate. I'm a number one, like you say, set pace. Used to kick boot on the estate back then. T90s with the Levi's matching. Rips in the denim, that's classic. Beats get wrapped like Futamaki, that's a sushi roll. I'm a young CEO, gotta do as you're told. Got at your stack, gotta play your role. I was OT, all shutting down shows from A to B, long way to go. About time they know about me. Hello, the jiggle and clap, jello. I've been on top,
where they at?
Below, presidential flow, Marilyn Monroe. I got pounds, got euros, stacking them both. I'll stick. Did he say, she say, getting no delay, run it like relay, bro, you ain't got it like this. In my part, see straight, big fur jacket from eBay, looking timeless. I gotta let my skin fade, marinate. We gotta toast up, celebrate. Everyone screen next up, but I'm the number one candidate.
Number one.
Captain's on, and I'm making key plays. When I'm doing shows, gotta get all prepaid. What you? I'm on it, break, no side, not about these ways. I gotta let my skin fade, marinate. We gotta toast up, celebrate. Everyone screen next up, but I'm the number one candidate.
Number one.
She keep looking at me like she feeling me. Girl, the way you be moving, the stuff you be doing, you tripping out and it's killing me.
Man, I saw the guy you be tripping, I can't even do it. My girl, I'm tipping, damn, and she tryna cut me off. No, she cannot do it, no, she cannot listen to me. Mark your spot, that boy get so I'm sending a car, he finna get blessed on. I get the paper, I'm talking about Benjamin Frank, not talking about the one that you sketch on.
He play dumb, get his on. He a crib, but he loving on red bones. Nah, I'm hard to reach, I'm bout my cheese, I'm moving around with two phones. Move around like an island boy, but it ain't for the head, cause I keep me a vest on. Get down like the Backstreet Boys, cause it make you dance, but you better get your groove on.
Not talking about, but they too strong. Talking, then we get it started. Pull up in the U-Haul, you get your move on.
And they know they ain't seeing us. You pull all of your pain in a double cup. Wanna step at yourself, are you good enough? Wanna step at yourself, are you hood enough? If I hear them kids, know you pulling up. And now you laid out, ain't no getting up. I'm with your girl in the bathroom, and it sound like she.
I try that little boy, ain't no getting up. Shorty, your horsey, I told her they. My young city, yo. The granny, I had to tell her, pick it. You wanna feed, not anything under 18, just like. Man, this. The club, she like 5'3", I think it ain't Lydia.
You know you're unstoppable, man, it's impossible to stop us, we for sure on the road. Stay to myself, stay off the medium, chilling, ain't gonna play with the trolls. Going 100 in the I-8, I pray to God we don't lose control.
on a paper chase, my little whip on cruise control.
Since the basement making items over seasons with the mind in black and season with my patterns. Pretty girl, she think I'm handsome. Just coasting through these mansions. I'm not bossing, I'm advancing. I'ma keep it moving, tryna be on before be low. Wanna be intimate with soul, explore this war before I go. And that's some hours in my face waiting. It was like work for 10K, all cause it is pen gaming. Been insane in the membrane since them days where we raved for 3 days and 4 nights and took them red eye flights. Hopped straight off the plane and through the back door of the place. Then I head downstairs to be like, see the crowd going ahead to be like. Raised by some Zulu lions, taught to seek dangers, brave and defiant, boy, the Lord was doing favors, blazed through the fire, yeah, we had a few, lost a few wages, still coming rampant, misbehaving, flavors, still coming anti up, rebelling with my ravers, still don't give a f- about who be the latest, can't be locked up in them cages, start living up to what the f*** you think of stays,
but hey, what about the
so I stepped on stage, they were like, see the crowd going.
Get paid, how to get by, and how to get fly. I can teach you how to get cake, if not the whole thing, at least a little slice. Honestly, I'm an immaculate anomaly. I'm an organic organism, ain't no ordinary organs in them. I can't afford any synonymy. That's why my flow is like a cinnamon tsunami with the lemongrass. Ooh, ooh, let me know what you wanna do. If you wanna build, I'm Bobby. If not, then kick it in a lobby. I got a lot to do. Ooh, I'ma watch what you gon' do. If you gon' build, I'm Bobby. If not, then chuck a deuce. You throwin' off the vibe, vibe, vibe. And I don't got time. It's all about the vibe, vibe, vibe. All that I got time. I ain't got the goose. Stack with me. Don't come through with bad energy. Show you how to make a lot of cheese. I got the dialect of dairy in my diary. I'm from a lactose intolerance community. I want to circulate the unit in the unity. The continuity of opportunity for stacking bands. Opportunity to stack the figures with your family. I can show you how to get them figures in advance. I don't see nobody else but us giving a damn. Ooh, ooh. So let me know what you wanna do. If you wanna build, I'm Bobby. You throwing off the vibe, vibe, vibe. And I don't got time. It's all about the vibe, vibe, vibe. All that I got time. I ain't got the goose. Stack with me. Don't come through with bad energy. You ain't with the vibe, vibe, vibe. Don't waste my time, time.
Yeah. What's good like making? In the making, a young tycoon that's sick of it. Forward and spit like a typhoon to the rain. Live in the streets where the money's hunted by drainages. If it's aimless, ain't a single thing that can change it. I'm changing it. Get your dollar straight and circulate, then gang with it. Aim for your partner, pocket and pop. That's dangerous. If you ain't with it,
you throwing off the vibe.
and I don't got time for that. It's all about the vibe, vibe, vibe. Oh, did I got time?
On top of that, she good for me, made me wanna say. And even though I got plenty, if I'm down to my last penny, I still got her. I know I got her. I know I got her. Even when I'm down bad, yeah, I know how to bounce back, cause you know I got her. And she look good, don't she? On top of that, she good for me, made me wanna say. Even though I got plenty, if I'm down to my last penny, I still got her.
Stop it. off the pick and roll. Champs, gotta go, we don't move, it's scary.
Glad time to shed a tear, that when Prince died. Cause if we rockin', then you know we rockin' like a Slipknot. See, this ain't basketball at halftime, we on switch sides. She thinks she love me, but she fell in love with my rich side. I got it for less, flip that, then I got on a check. Dispatch, then we go on a race. Switch it up if that for the place. Mix it up, got a lot on my plate. Got the broccoli and cheese with the beef on the side. This ain't no regular steak. No one wrong way, richer than me. This ain't up for debate. You out of luck. Maybach, lay back, matte black, just the on your truck. Now I'm in the AMG with the all black tint. They don't know it's me, but they got a little hint. How you worry about it when you can't pay rent? I've been there. Lago and Bowie, I went there. Off of MLK, used to live there. Basketball on the tier, used to win there. Up in the cell at 17. Back in jail with no bail at 19. Up the road with the lifers at 20. Made my first 100,000 at 23. Now who is he or who is she to speak on my name when you ain't me? Why these talking, I'm overseas. Biggie Smalls when I move, it was all a dream. Keep on talking and talking, that pump me up. Call me lucky, I guess I got dummy luck. Give a play, and then it is time. Better believe he gon' f*** it up. Hey, he might snitch on YouTube. Say that you was up and put that shit on YouTube. Why you always rapping about the shit that you do? Why you always rapping about the shit that you do? Hey,
if it's up like that, it's stuck like that. If it's up like that, it's stuck like that.
Missing my girl, I ain't seen her in days. What can I say? I'm out in the bay trying to get paid.
Yeah.
Look what I made. Thousands of people are knowing this Jay.
No.
I never change. Can't put myself back in that minimum wage. Gotta keep ballin', this crunch time.
Yeah.
Eating these rappers is lunchtime. You the man, only sometimes. End your career with a punchline. The industry for me is the front lines. I'm f***ing the mind. Getting money in my bloodline. Talking on my mind. Keep with a rip. Don't want to talk of a name by the dip.
Nah,
made a name for me real quick. Ain't gon' stop till my net worth millions. Going to school, I drop down. They try to read when I drop with the top down. Get me on stage, I rock out. Every day money can't break, no timeouts. Change up quick, they sign up. Tryna hear my line now. Thinking I'm come find out. 1v1, you does like a wide out. Studio been my hideout. Can't shed tears, mama, ain't no cry now. On me, gonna blind out. Get in the team, gotta pass your tryouts. Yeah, yeah. Booming this like Metro. Groupies on me, that's fine, don't sweat those. Been known, keeping my head strong. My dog, I ain't talk about Petco. Brand new ones, they retros. Live fast, die on set, my headstone.
Yeah.
I've been grown. You ain't getting money, yeah. Been Frank in the friend zone. Got, I ain't never switched up in the family.
Never
be talking to that at me. Gotta watch my wrist, that's classy.
Yeah.
I'm a dog to a she nasty. Me. My mama proud she had me. Can't let nobody surpass me.
Nah.
I move to the back like an athlete. Got a little buzz, but these zippers don't chance me.
What?
Just take a look at my rap sheet. Independent, many so can't stand me.
Can't.
Won't stop till I got me a Grammy. A crib with a leg and a whip for my granny.
Yeah.
I ain't never had me, no plan B. Look at me now, got a problem, get at me.
Count this money, then I count my blessings.
Ooh.
If I ever took an L, then it's still for lesson.
Yeah.
I'm the one, ain't no second guessing. Tried to dim my light, but my soul fluorescent. Wait, I tried to stay, but depressing.
What?
I even prayed to God, he ain't get the message. I'm living in the present, they gon' feel my presence. You can't dim my light, cause I'm luminescent.
Woo.
I rose from the ashes of the section. I seen a stranger in my own reflection. I point the working in my own direction. I would have did it for my own protection. Keep debating about the GOAT. I'm the one like 2, 3, 4, 5. How you playing both sides? How I make 1 million, 2 million, multi. How I make 8 figures, 8 million, 4 times. And I was underutilized the whole time. It's rigged. I guess they couldn't find a gold mine. You dig? The sheep sleep on me, but the ghost cosign. I stopped thinking about the future because we got no time. The world changed. Damn. The world changed. Yeah, I tried and failed. I seen my best friend's jail, but betrayal was the real pain. Damn, the world changed. Look, I built walls around the house, networking. All these bloodsuckers, I just hope it's networking. Soul searching, broken hearted with my chest hurting. But I was gifted with the best curses. I'm suffocating and my weight keep fluctuating. I showed love, how the f*** you hating? Damn, I'm the greatest, but that's unrelated. I either overstay my welcome or I'm underrated. Lately, I've been trying to wake sleepers. The fake woke and the gatekeepers. Too shallow for big fish, I stay deeper. We all gotta meet the same reaper and the same maker, even if we never touch the same paper. Made enough for a surplus, quotas. But the money brought us much closer. Used to be silent when they load up. Remember that? Now they sit around and upload them. I swear the world changed. I swear to God the world changed. Used to tell her that you love her, now you can't even remember that girl name. I swear to God the world changed. World changed.
Eating up wings for breakfast, I can tell you what it tastes like. Wake up and I see red and I still don't got no brake lights. Yeah, feeling super fly. I look in the mirror, see ambition in my eyes. Got more than one formula, they love the way I drive. Yeah, I've been a prize, there's no need to be surprised. Baby, I'm a go-getter, go-getter. Yeah, you better go figure, go figure. Baby, I'm a go-getter, go-getter. Yeah, you better go figure, go figure.
Try and get a big stack in my bag. Boy, you know I'm getting to it, it's like that. Try and get a big stack in my bag. Yeah, you know I'm getting to it, it's like that, like that.
Hey, never feeling the pressure, please not at all. I walk in when it's crunch time, leaves in the fall. Woman on me, only hit my name on a roll call. It's like there is no ground beneath my feet, I got no flaws. Still humble, but just don't get it confused. You know who I am, there's no need to introduce. I am one of one, they can't stand it, but it's true. Sicker than the average, ain't no challenge that's immune. Baby, I'm a go-getter, go-getter. Yeah, you better go figure, go figure. Baby, I'm a go-getter, go-getter. Yeah, you better go figure, go figure.
Try and get